In Vermont, a school district was so desperate for classroom space that students are now attending class in a Macy's department store. Things are going well, and they've just added several electives, including remedial clothes folding and AP perfume spraying.